Hey, thanks for joining me online on KevinTalksTech.com. I'm Kevin Herd, away today from the tech desk, but here to talk about another topic that's very important. We all, of course, love to watch television, and the topic we're talking about today is for you people out there who use this to get your programming. If you're not familiar with it, this is an antenna that can receive over-the-air broadcasts. They used to be very commonplace for folks who had TVs way back when, before the days of cable and satellite. This antenna I actually picked up at Goodwill for about $3. Very sturdy, works very well. And today I'm going to talk to you about the benefits of making sure that you scan your channels so you're getting all the available channels that are out there. Now, what scanning your channels essentially does is it makes sure that you're getting all those channels that are being broadcast in your area. It has your antenna and your television go ahead and look for any channels out there that are already not programmed into your TV. So here's how you go about scanning. Of course, you have your antenna hooked up to your television set right now. I'm gonna go ahead and move the rabbit ears up here just a little bit. And then on your remote control, you're gonna go ahead and push the menu button. And then this will vary depending upon the television set that you have, but afterwards you'll wanna navigate to something that says channel, cable setup, something to do with channels. And then on that menu, you'll notice something probably that talks about an auto scan. You might have to go through a couple other additional menus beyond that, but eventually you're going to get to an auto scan, a channel tuner, an auto scan, something that basically is going to allow you to scan for additional channels using your antenna. And you're going to want to go ahead and push OK, select on your menu, whatever you need to push to go ahead and do the scan. And from there, your TV's antenna and your television are going to work together. They're going to look for those additional channels that might be out there that you already don't have in your lineup. Now, it is important to note that HDTV is a little bit more sensitive to the way the antenna is positioned. HDTV isn't always like its analog component where you can sometimes get a little bit of fuzz and you can see a little bit of the channel. With HDTV, it's pretty much all or nothing. So if you have a pretty weak signal, as you can see right now, the signal's kind of going in and out here behind me, chances are that channel might not get picked up in the scan. If you've got a good strong signal, you'll get that nice consistent picture. So you'll want to make sure that if you're not getting a particular channel during that scan that you should be getting, move your antenna around a little bit, the rabbit ears itself. If you've got a power antenna, push the gains up and down a little bit. And then of course too, try moving your antenna to a couple different spots to see if that also helps out as well. Now, if you want to read a little bit more about this topic, we've got a very in-depth article for you. Just head to KevinTalksTech.com and you'll find the article right there. I'm Kevin Herd and we'll see you again next time.